This is a cake covered with sliced fondant technique. I saw a video of someone making this kind of decoration for a cake. I only covered it partially. It's when you make little logs, like people that used to make from polymer clay, when they make little logs and then slice them and make decorations out of them. This one, you put those little slices in such a way that when you press together, you make a sheet of fondant, but it's also like a pretty picture. This is my first time doing it. I made it a little while ago, so even though it was covered, the fondant still got a little dry, so that's why they're not really sticking together, but I think it will do for the first time. And the flowers can be seen. You can tell it's flowers. It was supposed to be like red poppies and some other kind of flowers. So next time I'll do better. It's a vanilla cake with mascarpone cheese and Nutella filling and Mouseline buttercream on the outside. So it's gonna be good.